It's been years in the making for this Gibson Southern Titans team, and after an incredible season and with thousands of fans in maroon and gold cheering them on at Lucas Oil Stadium, they finally got to show everybody what they were made of.
Oh, it feels great. These kids have done so much to try and get here. They've had some tough losses in the tournament along the way, too. So to finish it off here with everything they've done, our community support, that was unbelievable.
It's a dream come true. We've wanted this since we were in fifth grade. It's always been a dream of ours. We've knocked at the door to get here multiple times, and to finally do it, to finally pull it off is special.
It's great. I mean, mind is blown right now. I'm so happy. My excitement cannot be expressed.
Exactly.
It's going to be a memory we're going to tell our kids. When we're older, I mean, we can go back and watch this game and show our kids that whenever you're in sports, if you're down, you still got a chance to come back and win a great game.
The Titans left it all out on the field and showed everybody who they are, state champions. In Indianapolis, Bailey Smith, Eyewitness News.